I really like Greek mythology, and I love the fact that there is this whole religion with all these gods and goddesses that has these flaws and these human abilities, and they all have their own field that they're good at. And I find it really, really beautiful that when we first started making these religions or discovering these gods, they started out so much more human, and then with time it seemed that they became more and more untouchable, which I think is sad. It's very clear to me that people like to recognize themselves in whoever they look up to, and it's sad that no one can recognize themselves in someone as perfect and all-knowing and almighty as God. And I think we need a little extra comfort.